Tor Bank School is a school for children with severe learning difficulties and complex needs. We currently have 185 students in school and over 100 staff.
Technology is used in school from the children come into school at the age of 3 and goes right through to 19. Each classroom is now lucky that they have one or more computers, an interactive whiteboard, Apple TV and iPads. So from nursery we would be looking at that exploration stage, exploring the equipment. The same with the interactive whiteboard, teaching them with the hand touch, teaching them how to use all the different formats, pens, hands, fingers, whatever that child learns best with.
ICT is something that our pupils engage with really well. They're very used to using iPads at home, and in school we're teaching them that yes, you can use iPads for fun purposes and for enjoyment, but that there's also a really good educational side to them as well.
We have bubble tubes, we have wind machines, we have colour changing lights, we have a vibro bed, and then up in our secondary and sixth form departments then we're looking at accreditation work for ICT as well as the teaching and learning. So we're looking at external agencies, the likes of SIA, Prince's Trust, and we're lucky that in our sixth form department they have the opportunity to attend Belfast Met.
Within classrooms we would run communication groups, and you would have a children who's maybe verbal and not using a device at all sitting alongside a child who is non-verbal and using a device, or a child who has limited communication or disordered communication. So it just means that they can come together, they can work together in groups, they can access the curriculum.
In the classroom we also use eye gaze as well with some of the children. That helps develop their knowledge of cause and effect. So once the children have learned the early concepts of looking at something and something happening, then we can go on and use it as a communication device. So the children will look at a symbol and then a voice will speak on their behalf. For some other children then we also use a Go Talk tablet. And again, same idea, that we can pre-record a voice on it and the child then has to tap their picture, and again then it will say hello, or hello Rachel if it's maybe saying hello to a specific person in the classroom.
So every year we participate in Safer Internet Day, and we do a lot of work with our young people in the build up to that as well. We also deliver a preventative curriculum, and eSafety very much forms a part of that, and that's teaching our young people about how to log on safely, about the importance of their passwords, about not sharing too much information, not sharing photographs and so on online.
We've also used technology to support our students when they head out to work experience placements. Initially, when the students voice that they would like to go on a work experience placements, we'll show them videos of past pupils going out to there, so they see the type of skills that they're going to be using and whether they would like to do that, whether it be clearing tables, loading dishwashers, or carrying out other tasks.
In school, I like using the computer to research and make PowerPoints.
We use ICT in school for internet safety, not looking at bad things online, and printing.
My favourite thing is BeeBot. It's really fun.
My favourite thing about using technology in school is computers. Yeah, because they watch the news around and that. And on college every Monday we were like do like the Word and spreadsheets and all as well, and like we like doing the 3D art, it's good, so it is.
Give them an iPad, give them an interactive whiteboard, give them a Mac switch, give them whatever they need, AAC devices, and watch that child come to life. And that's what we want to do. We want to allow them to be able to communicate and to live a normal life as best as they can in our society.